Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Before we go any further this evening, Arthur would like to ask all the television owners a very important question.
How much did your television cost?
I knew she was a clicker because she smiled so hard when things were supposed to be bad. I knew she was a clicker when the restaurant closed and the food had turned into madness. I knew she was a clicker by the cassette recording in her throat. I knew she was a clicker when the tank drank her blood, and still she let me kiss her. Ow! I knew she was a clicker by the voice that echoed in her eyes throughout her head. I knew she was a clicker because I felt that I had guessed right. Kinroy was right. The electric judge, sober and plugged out, asked Jules of Central Wisdom. Refrigerated biscuit and Martian delights, Whistler's breakfast, elder frowns of religious rebellion, neon toast and creamed excitement. A rare supermarket bargain, tempted with cosmic thinking and shared hang-ups of surrounding barber pole and police station exits. Voting tomorrow as it leads the world in an outer galactic communication with nuns from planet Ballboy. Beyond actual cosmic thinking and joyous words to cling to for your next ride. Planet and meteorite alike, in free space splendor, golden children placed in craft from the sun. No, it is no invasion. Are you attached to your chair in Electric Wonder Man? Achievement in coming to the moon? In dead planet aura? Hopeful in Wah Wah Bill? And red packets of Universal Mal? Time investors queuing up at the time merchant's door. Outer galactic partner. Ships heading this way, a dream come true, some shouted in splendor. Oh my, it's everything Kinroy said it would be.